fucking three times in a row with this shit. Did somebody... No. This way. Ah, I twitched wrong. Hell yeah, somebody stepped on it. Claire. Keep an eye out for Claire. We're not playing around. Cool. I need to get one more person in a cage. Run away from me, goddamn. Are we trying to play a game or what? Do it. Sometimes you really need to get that exact. That was weird. I don't think I was facing that direction, really. I would have settled for a grab. Here we go. There we go. And that's a daily. Now it doesn't matter what I do. So lucky, Claire. Did they just drop a pallet? Yeah, he just fucking vaulted. So they're probably gonna try to get these gens, right? Really? I thought I was like pretty spot on there. And again. Meow. Damn, is she really walking around this thing, though? Really wish that they would start doing generators. I really wish anybody would touch a generator. Doesn't reach her. Thank you. Wow, I didn't think that would hit. Bullshit. That might be the fastest Mori action in the game. The pig has a really fast standard Mori. Okay, here we go. Now that I've found the boon, I want to keep it up. And then whenever I injure somebody, they'll come back here to heal. So I won't have to go looking. I think she could reach it way before I get there. Oh no, we're in time. Some of that got erased. Ooh. Where did she hide? Thank you for playing, Michaela. I hope you have a wonderful day. Dave and Meg were new. We're fresh survivors anyway. Interesting with clairvoyance and circle of healing, which is like, technically that's Michaela's kit. It's rare to see people run it though.